14th. They're doing Wicked Twisted Weekend racing all weekend. I'm here just for Saturday, but we're going to do some racing today. We'll see how it goes. I'm in Vetsport and D class. So, yeah, if you guys will stick around and watch the race, see how it goes. Hopefully, I don't know if we'll get some hardware, but hey, you never know, right? So, yeah, if you guys aren't subscribed, hit the subscribe button and the alert bell. Or you can come on back, check out what we got going on. Don't forget to check us out on Instagram as well. Always appreciate that. Always upload stuff there. So, all right, stick around, guys. We'll see you in a few. Getting ready to go check the, what the class order is at this point. All right.
That was a good one.
Yeah.
freaking crap.
Yeah. was some brutal racing. Man, that last race, Open-D, I almost had second. Second lap, dude. Can't believe it, but that is what it is. Big thanks to Mick Franz. He did an excellent job explaining how to start to me. And that just, I feel like it did wonders for me. But like he said, I'm just hesitant, which, yeah, I understand. I mean, I think I've only raced, this is my sixth time racing, so due time, I'll get a little bit more on top of that, but yeah, thanks, buddy, I appreciate it. Spend some time with him and his family, good people, good Christian people, got nothing but love for you. So, yeah, that's it. Bit it a couple times, ripped my number plate, my left number plate off of my bike. Bent my muffler mounting bracket, and so my muffler's hanging about an inch over my tire. So that's all rubbered out, I guess you could say. But yeah, it was a good day. I had a lot of fun. Learned some stuff. Met some people, met some new people. Good stuff. So hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you guys aren't subscribed to the channel, hit the subscribe button and the alert bell. Then you come on back, check out what we got going on. I'm always doing well. Check us out on Instagram as well. Fix and Ride. Number 2 in between Fix It and Ride. And yeah, we'll see you guys in the next video. So take care, come on back, and God bless us all.